that I always get asked is, what is my ethnicity? Why do I look like I do? So we're gonna get that one out of the way straight away. So I am Indian, both my parents are Indian, they're originally from there, although they've lived in England their whole lives. I was born here, I've lived here my whole life too, so that is the explanation of that, that is why I have an English accent. It makes sense, right? Hopefully that's good.